Okay, the first exercise is a bit of agility. So that's an agility course. So you've got the ladder, followed by the hurdles, and then followed by a slalom. Okay, let's go.